12 ya. Apakah farmable 14 malah? Apakah farmable?
With the loss of an arsenal turret followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Jerusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Erusian capital of Farvanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Erusian Air Force Base in Cape Rainy in northern Erusian. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farvanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Tanpa sadar, duitnya sudah 1 juta. Cetok LACM ya yang kayak gini.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi. Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Altitude below 600 meters. Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Caution. Pull up. Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, NASA's warning. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can you secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men. That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes.
Fuck. Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Closing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
Sedikit lagi padahal.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, we'll pass this one. Our current ETA match is yours. We'll catch the bug guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. Strider, we're
you're
short on time.
You're gonna get picked up by enemy radar.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was even jokes. Okay, follow you with. Good luck.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Caution. Pull up. Caution. Pull up.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Fort Bounty. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. Now the best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Dari di sini ya.
Watch your speed.
Waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, pass this one. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch the bomb guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
Strider 1, you've exceeded the altitude restriction. You most likely triggered the enemy's radar. We've lost the element of surprise.
Emang perlu tingkat kesabaran.
No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, ask this one. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch the bomb guard. Can we secure the LZ?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Fort Bounty. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Caution. Pull up.
Watch your speed.
Caution.
Past waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Closing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. You just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride. Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
6-2.
Commence the attack. It's time for your wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish him off. All right, let's give him a beating.
Okay, let us attack to took out the enemy from the front line. The way ahead is clear enough. We have our tank. Recon damage report. We've suffered heavy losses. It's an enemy attack.
Picking up an enemy squadron. Must be the reinforcements they called in.
On the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off will be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better.
Thank you.
Skip aja lah daripada si Titan.
Excellent. This base will serve as a
okay. Nice.